rise and grind, y'all. So
this morning is about 7 o'clock, 6:30. Sun's out.
It's been snowing lately out this way. As you can see, fucking window side, it's all snowed up and shit. It's been snowing and shit lately. It's been real cold. So I've been like hitting the gym here and where I can, you know what I mean? Here and there. Doing it where I can. So I'm just gonna do, I wanna change it up a little bit and do a day in the life. This morning I'm going to go get some gym equipment, because as all you guys all know, I'm starting a gym. So yeah, I'm starting a gym. It's gonna be a fitness gym. It's called all you need to know is that it's called a gym.
I wanna put out the name because it's not a name that anybody's used before, so I don't want anybody to
gank it, snake it, you know what I mean? And all of a sudden, when I open my shit up on the internet, is another gym called same thing my shit's called.
Nah, I'm good, man.
I'm starting a gym, so I'm picking up little equipment here and there locally from
random people.
As you guys saw, some of the shit that I got in the garage is part of the gym equipment. Just the bench, that the flat bench is the only bench that the only thing that I'm keeping for me at home. Other than that,
I am more.
We're getting more flat benches. I got a couple bars. We got a few things. So yeah, it's that's how it's going down. I'm getting a gym. I'm starting a gym, and then
I gotta go to Sam's Club.
You know, everyday bullshit. You know what I mean? I just do a day in the life. Me eating, what I do on the daily, watching my kids, playing video games, computering. You know, streaming and shit. So if you guys didn't know, I'm on Twitch. I'm on YouTube. Obviously YouTube. You know what I mean? But I'm on Twitch as well.
You guys see my
Twitch channel on T-Thunder-T-135. Or it's T-Thunder-135. Sorry, it's not T-Thunder-T. Just T-Thunder. So T-T-H-U-N-D-E-R 135.
So we're gonna grind it out. I'm gonna go get this Smith machine.
My back fucking hurts from doing the... I did 405 squat. Seated squat at the gym on the Smith machine
3 or 4 days
ago, and then yesterday I did another 385 here at home. Home free weight, and yeah, my back got toasted. Like, it was either swollen as fuck or it was really sore. Like, it was bad, bad. So. about to take it out. We're in the truck and we got our camp equipment.
It's in the back there.
Y'all can see it in the back there. Big ass piece of multi-use equipment. It's got the lat pull downs, it's got curl bar, it's got the chest press, it's got leg press, it's got everything. So it's one in the multitude of things that I'm looking for. What up? We made it. We got this shit. Back of the truck. I'm gonna take it out later on. I'm not gonna take it out now though. Got that shit. A few other things in the back, so I have to unlock this motherfucker. Take it down. It's got the multi-piece 500 stack. It's got the arm curl machine, pull down lats, leg press, arm curl, leg curl, all that shit. It's perfect for the gym, baby. I got it cracking. We just need to get our building. So that's what's up. What's up, everybody? We got some hash browns. We got big steak omelet. And Colorado omelet. So, yeah, we're gonna have this. Colorado is 1500, and the big steak 1800 calories. 1500, 1800. It's probably like 200 or 300. So, we got a full day of eating here. 3500 calories plus whatever else I eat throughout the day. I mean, I've got food galore. So, let's get it. Oh,
Well, we're not the chef you are, Robert. But we were thinking, Robert gives so much to everybody else, someone should give back to him for a change.
You know, I've often thought the same thing myself.
Besides, somebody's been losing a little too much weight. You been hitting the gym?
Well, a little. You know, I do my Tybo. Oh, shit, they're off! Oh,
Come on,
Sarah!
Just run!
You don't
like me?
You're looking for the number, man, or the weed, man, or the welfare, man.
to the coon. Why don't you just tell me where Robert is before I put five across your lip, you big black dummy?
Yeah, start talking, you one-eyed, bitch-eyed fool.
Hey, we ain't got all night, Buffalo Butt. I ain't telling y'all the crap of Negro. Come on.
Yo, turn on the news.
The attack happened yesterday at this gas station just outside of Woodcrest. The victim, a Mr. Uncle Ruckus, no relation, had this to say.
Lord, there was three of them. Two black nigger men and one black nigger woman. Thought they each had big black lips, big black nostrils, and a big black attitude problem.
Police.
What's up, everybody? So these are the meals that I was telling you guys about. These are the HelloFresh meals that I ended up grabbing. This one particularly, 900 calories, 30 minutes, pork poblano tacos. So that's what I'm making right now. So I'll let you guys check it out. That left tortillas, we got that mixed up. We got our halves here, we got our chicken stock and our tomato paste, and we're mixing up the rest of our beef there. You probably can't see it. The rest of our pork here. So yeah, it's kind of dark, so we're getting our pork here, getting it all in, and then have the final mixture. And there's the two sets of pork poblano tacos. Two servings. Good shit.